to have represented Joe T. Joseph. He's been a pillar of support to this community, the aged, the infirmed, veterans, and the case against him was dismissed because it should have been dismissed. The charges against him were based on half-truths. And all I can say is I'm honored and I'm pleased and I'm thankful that we have a district judge like Mr. Mitros to see to the bottom of issues. Thank you for hearing me.